Well, it costs $30,000 to train just one seeing eye dog, yet the service receives no government funding. A meet and greet day was held in Brisbane to encourage donations from the public. Chloe Baker has more.
For 7 years, Zarps has guided Damien McMorrow through everyday life.
Yeah, you form a very strong bond with them because you have them with you 24/7.
The seeing eye dog never leaves his side.
Pretty much everywhere I go, he goes, even fishing and going to the beach.
It's a life-changing companionship, but a very costly one.
Each dog costs $30,000 to raise.
The trainers rely on donations from the public. Today's sponsors met their puppies for the first time.
He's really nice.
Usually the dogs are off limits.
When dogs are out training, nobody's allowed to touch them. But at meet and greet day, people get to touch the puppies and they really enjoy that.
Organisers hope the day will encourage more people to donate. They're looking for foster carers too. It's a 12-month commitment. The puppy has access all areas.
These pups have a legal right of access in the same way that the qualified dogs do.
Carers admit the hardest part is saying goodbye.
Yes, I've shed a few tears. I've wrapped up my head, my arms around his neck and squeezed him. But I'm excited that he could change somebody's life.
And make a special friend for life too. Chloe Baker, 10 News.